Jeff, sorry you're having to make difficult decisions. It'll get better soon.
Yeah, I think every business owner out there is making difficult decisions. I had to make another one last night. In this last week, I've made some really, really hard decisions, probably the hardest decisions of I don't say my life, but business decisions. It's been a crazy week, but that's the job of that's the job of a business owner. That's the job of a leader. What makes it even harder for me is we're a small company, and I love my staff, and I care about each and every one of them. But we're doing what we can to stay alive, and I think a lot of small businesses are. A lot of small businesses are actually not going to be able to survive this. We don't have insurance for something like this. We have loss of income insurance, but not this is not, you need to have the event to have the loss of income, such as a fire, a storm, a hurricane, but not, there's nothing out there for what's going on right now. So they looked at doing that. The insurance company looked at that back, a while ago, and they just couldn't price it properly, or it would be too expensive. They felt nobody would buy it. But there's for all my fellow small business owners out there, the SBA has got capital loans available. So look into your local SBA, and I'm sure there's plenty of aggressive streamlining of getting funds. So next.